Most beloved Presidente, do you remember Tropico? Emerald palm trees, platinum beaches, and crystalline seas, from which the sun reflects like the twinkling of jewels and golden coins. It is I, Presidente, Penultimo, your faithful aide, your biggest fan. I chronicled your triumphs. Fear not, for nothing was written down. Penultimo never forgets. Unless he is told to, of course. So, let us enjoy these stories of the past. And what better place to start than the time you first met your loyal Penultimo, oh most successful Presidente. It was like the first sunrise of my life.
Hello there. You must be the new governor. I'm Lord Wyndham, voice of the crown, and it's your job to do as I say. Until your mandate runs out, at least.
So, hi there everyone, and welcome to another episode of Tropico 6, the beta. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. So, I decided not to carry on doing the tutorial. We jumped into the first mission. And you can see our first task. What we got here? Trade. Trade license. Oh, I'm not going to worry about that just yet. We've got a plantation. Yeah, there's only a couple of missions available in the beta, but we're going to have a go at them, see what we think of them. And the one thing this game is renowned for is the soundtrack of this game is just superb. But we're back in the era, we're back in more colonial times, I think it is. We're just going to see what happens over time. Set it to sugar. Change resource, sugar.
I have new instructions. Suggestions. The plantation's growing nicely, I take it?
So we've got to put a lumber story. Factory. Do that. Then build road. This must be how long we've got left on our mandate for the colonial era.
I ask myself, Governor, do the ends justify being mean? But for independence, any sacrifice is worthwhile.
Produce corn.
Excuse me, Elmsport. I need a teensy tiny favor.
Golden Ranch. Thank you. cool. There. You've got to build two ranches. Okay. Another ranch. Let's see what we got. Build.
Your distillery seems to be working. It's my job to fully exploit these islands, insignificant as they are. Ore, bananas, giant apes, dinosaur. Settlement on this island at all? No, I don't want it over here. This is the third one. Do this.
potion.
Viva la revolución! Together, Governor Zhu, I, and the people will turn everything around.
Aren't you tired of lies, felt citizens or?
I think it'll cost a little bit. Why isn't this building? Building over here. Finish this other ranch as well because it's just taking too long. And that's that mission complete.
Well, you did the right thing, which is whatever.
I'll take 5 elements. So I think that might be the thing, is I think we might need the people. So that team's just port's been built. That's good. Let's look at the deck chairs. Popularity's good. That's the first of the teams this port's built.
Governor, the people have a request. But for safety reasons, it is a secret.
I'll take it. I've got you got a tavern being built here.
Viva la revolution! Together, Governor Ju, I, and the...
I'll take as many immigrants as I can at the moment, really. Acknowledging on each of the three other islands. So we need to put one on this one as well. Build. Assuming that they'll get built somehow. I mean, yeah, I can see someone there. Yeah, there it is, working on it. I've got blue food for the octopus. So, I mean, I take it that means if there was an in production entertainment? Yeah. Improve quality. I mean, as I said, we've got people in the island now. We're up to 114. That one's being worked on. That one's being built. That one's being worked on. So yeah, it is all slowly but surely happening. Anything else? Gold. Rum. I'll take that one as well.
More, Governor. More. Always more.
Right, we want to
hop to it. The crown.
What's that? We
I ask myself, Governor,
build a chapel.
Do the ends justify being me?
Public services. Channel poor. Not far off. Speed up time. We don't seem to wise. Again, it seems you get the life happening around the town, which is, I think, superb. Those rough people has reached level 1. We're just losing money though. We've got to start gaining money somewhere. It's just so nice to have extra islands, and even the islands feel a little bit better than they were in the past. I mean, it's just beautiful. Well, that's just my opinion. I said this. I've been playing Tropico for ages. I mean, jumping in and out of the series. So I definitely appreciate being able to play it this early. Oh, come on, why are they not building? That one's done. I think that's an SOS, originally. Because it's just one of those places. I mean, that's probably one of those places you turn into a hotel place. Yeah, you turn into a resort. You've got a volcano, and I see you've got a mine there or something. Seem to be building. More hands. I employee 25. These, aren't I? Let's just quick build up. That one registered.
Of course.
Salty
sea, she burns the lungs of young Penultimo. The sensation is quite unpleasant.
Shh, my governor, we must talk, but not too loudly, as walls have ears, and not too softly, or we shall not hear one another, and we will be forced to repeat ourselves.
Have pirate crew. Okay.
You're doing splendidly, governor. Oh, by the way, I don't suppose you've seen any valuable...
Right. We'll start with this one. Construction. Industry. Coconut harvester. All right, okay. I think this is where it's designed for each of these islands. We also want a pirate cove. I did see that in one of the options. Got the houses, those houses we put down earlier on and we built. Those are now built. There we go, start mark over here. Teamsters. that.
I must say, I'm glad to be still working with you.
I'm staying there again. Of the fact we know we've got workers. Oh well, what we're going to do is we're going to leave it there for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're new, or if you haven't already done so, leave your comments below. But until the next episode, bye bye for now.